Hi everyone, I'm John Asperian, and today I'm going to have a quick look at a third-party tool that will let you get some advanced analytics on your LinkedIn posts. You might remember that I've previously posted about manually logging your information. If that's too much hassle for you, this tool might be for you. It's called Shield Analytics. I'm looking at analytics.shieldapp.ai. I'm going to log in with the account that I've created. Once I log in, I have a number of workspaces I can go into. I've got a personal plan. It's just me on this account. So I'm going to click on my face and I can immediately see some reports here for the current week. And I can go back in time to see previous week's reports, total number of views, likes, comments, my engagement rate, how many posts I made. And I can also have a look at the monthly view. If I want to zoom out a little bit, massive spike there because I had one really popular post and that's kind of dwarfed everything else. But you can get an idea for the kind of stats you get from this panel. And also over here on the left, you can drill down further and you can see the individual posts that you've made. So the names of, you know, the first lines of each post, you can see whether it was an image post, a video post, and so on. You can click to add your own labels as reminders for what these posts are about. You get some stats on whether you used hashtags or emojis. You get an exact timestamp of when the thing was posted, so you can look out for trends there about maybe there's a certain time of day that works really well for you. And also, of course, the standard stats that you'd expect to see: views, likes, comments. And there's also an engagement rate listed there. So all of this information is calculated automatically once you sign up an account and link it to your LinkedIn account. So rather than copying all this stuff out manually and storing it in Excel or somewhere else, you can get Shield to do it for you. So if you want to take a look, the sign up page is here. So analytics.shieldapp.ai/signup. It's a $10 monthly account. If you pay annually, it's only $8. And there's a coupon code. So I've got a coupon code of my own. So that is John Asperian 10. That'll get you an extra 10% off that fee. I'm not benefiting from this in any way other than to share it with you. So I'm not on a referral deal or anything like that here. But it does look like a good tool. I've been using it for a little while. It's changed quite a bit since I started using it, but the current version is looking good, and for $10 or less per month, it might be well worth a look if you want to up your LinkedIn game. So take a look, let me know what you think, and speak to you soon. Cheers.